filled with this that I, on behalf of the class of 2022, welcome our parents, teachers, invited guests, family and friends, and my fellow partners in this occasion. My name is Elia Dino, and I'm honored to stand before you all today. Let me welcome especially the honorable Miss Maria Haddon, our principal, Mr. Perron, and the vice principals, Ms. Arcan and Mrs. Hall. I appreciate you all. I remember vividly my first year sensei, not so timid and afraid, but also that excited and hopeful for a wonderful experience ahead. 3 years later, with all of my other fantastic teachers, members of staff, and my lovely colleagues, I continue to think about the world and experience. An experience I'll live to remember when it's built. On one hand, I feel so lucky to have had with all of you in the past part of my life, but on the other hand, sad because I'm moving on to my psychology path. However, the lessons I've learned through you, even maybe a part, even in my heart, whatever, true one that must be shared. Special recognition goes to my parents for raising them in great balance. That sometimes seem partial to me, but I am better. I thank my teachers, Mr. Mr. Rick, for a highly charismatic and energy mind that we all love and need to go to our gear. Mr. Elden for all the Notre Dame bars, Professor Russet for making Spanish class fun and memorable, Ms. Colby for the life book, essay writing tips, Ms. Thompson for showing me the basics of literature, Ms. Robinson for all the fun members of math class, and I took every question I had related to math class. Thank you very much, Mom. Okay. I sincerely thank my friends, Mia, Nika, and best friend Mario, who helped me at my lowest time